just didn't flip. He said it was here in his heart.
Y'all, that's wobbling.
Huh? Yeah, that's the back end of it. You can see it, I think.
Yeah. Back of, it's a piece of Fort Boonesboro.
Yeah. Pretty neat we took a fun up in here,
but I've been in there before.
A little house in the square.
Hey, what did it look like inside?
Looks like the old settlement, the old forest. They,
did it have people?
They dressed up like they would back then.
Oh.
We're taking a walk down the trail.
Well, the first one in Boonesboro. Kentucky?
In Boonesboro. Yeah, random walking.
What are
they doing? I'm not here. All the way back
there. Why can't we drive back here this time?
No.
It'd be hard to put the car up in here. What's that? Ooh.
Some more fort. That was a save. Sorry, guys. I dropped you guys. I'm sorry.
House.
Okay. Sure.
House?
No, that's a piece of the fort, Jesse. It's one of the settlement things. Yeah, just a piece of it.
Okay, well, I'll see another piece, I guess.
Bugs everywhere.
Are they still doing it? That thing?
I'm pretty sure all you have to do is schedule when you're gonna go in.
He did to the left.
Here?
Well, no, that ain't the real one.
That is the real one.
Really?
They just rebuilt some of it. Pretty today.
Oh, people. I never keep up that young.
All the way back there.
Anymore?
I don't normally walk, so it's actually not that hot in the here on the trail. But
it's pretty fun.
After going to the pool for 4 to 5 hours, you get hot, and then taking a shower, then you go on a trail walking, you're gonna get sweaty again. I'm really not that sweaty, but I'm not taking another shower, so. I know, as bad as that sounds.
We should find brochures so we can see what... We can know when that opens. We want to tell Mama to bring us down here.
Alright guys, bye.